Aviation experts call it a miracle. The FBI says a 16-year-old boy stowed away in the wheel well of a flight from California to Hawaii and survived and is expected to be okay. This is a photo taken by the Maui News of the boy being loaded into an ambulance at Kahului Airport on Maui. Hawaiian Airlines Flight 45 left San Jose at 7:50 this morning and arrived on Maui at 10:31, 5.5 hours later. The FBI says security video verifies the teen hopped a fence at San Jose Airport to get to the Hawaiian Airlines Boeing 767 aircraft this morning. The teen, who's from Santa Clara, had run away from his family. Aviation experts say the teen put himself at great risk.
Well, you know, the odds of the person surviving that long of a flight at that altitude are very remote, actually. I mean, you're talking about altitudes that are well above the altitude of Mount Everest and temperatures that can reach 40 degrees below zero.
Unbelievable that someone could survive such harsh conditions. But the FBI says the 16-year-old boy's story checks out. He told authorities he passed out as the plane ascended, then regained consciousness about an hour before landing.
A lot of people would only have useful consciousness for a minute or two up at that altitude. For somebody to survive multiple hours with that lack of oxygen and that cold is just miraculous. I mean, it really, I've never heard of anything like that before.
Hawaiian Airlines says their workers at Kahului Airport noticed the teen on the ramp after the flight arrived and immediately notified airport security. He did not have any identification on him. Hawaiian Airlines said in a statement, "Our primary concern now is for the well-being of the boy, who is exceptionally lucky to have survived. Hawaiian and its contractors responsible for handling our aircraft in San Jose are ready to assist various government agencies in their investigation of this incident." And the FBI says no federal charges will be filed against the teen. He was taken to Maui Memorial Medical Center to get checked out, and he's been turned over to Child Protective Services. Authorities are not releasing his name.